Hello, welcome back to this video. It's Leonard here from betalearner.com, and in today's video tutorial I'm going to walk you step by step on how to use the long and short term position tools from your TradingView account to manage your risk before you enter any trade. So I'm going to show you how this tool works and how you can use it to manage your risk and to calculate your risk reward ratio as well. So if you are new to this channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on this channel. And in order to be able to use these tools, you need a free TradingView account. So if you don't have one already, there will be a link in the video description to go and sign up for a free TradingView account in order to be able to use this. And if you want to be getting my free signals on crypto trading, you can join my Telegram group. Link will be in the video description as well. So with that being said, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. That way you encourage me to make more free videos like this on YouTube. So what I want to do here is we are looking at the BTC USDT chart, and let's assume that we are going to long this market. Now the essence of this is that we want to assume that the price of Bitcoin is going to go to $40,000, for instance. So if it is going to go to $40,000, in this particular analysis we are going to make now, if it gets to $40,000, since we are going to long the market, we are going to be in profit. But if we want to short the market, in other words, if we now say, okay, the price is going to go down, that we are going to short the market, which is, in other words, selling, and the price goes in our favor, then we'll be in profit. So if you are doing analysis for long, when you want to long the market, you use the long position tool. If you are doing analysis for short, when you want to short the market, you use the short position tool. So let's start with the long. So let's assume we want to long this market. So I just go ahead and click on the two and click anywhere here on the chart, and this will appear. So I can click on this dot here by the side of this two here and adjust it up and down. And I can go ahead and adjust it and say, okay, when the price gets to $40,000, I want to take profit. And I will say, okay, I want my entry level. We are going to enter this market at, let's say, $35,000 or thereabout. So once I adjust this, here you will see that if this price hits your target, that means from where you enter the market up to here, you have entered, this is 16% from when you enter the market to when you took profit, or when it hits your target, you have made 16%. And the amount here that is showing here, which I will show you in a moment, will be the amount we have on our, let's assume we have $1,000 on our account. And if this goes in our favor, we would have made $482 or thereabout extra added to what we have. And then if it goes against us, depending on the amount you are going to raise, you would have raised, in this case, you are going to raise 250. So your balance there will be 750. And this is your risk reward ratio number here. So the risk reward ratio is what you are seeing here. So the more you adjust this, the more that increases or decreases. So the farther you go, the lesser the risk reward ratio is. So if you just want to make it, let's say 1%, you can go ahead and adjust this until you get it up to 1 or 2%, depending on what your risk reward ratio is. So to adjust this I just click double click on it. When I double click on it, this amount you are seeing here, the amount you are seeing here, the plus on the profit level and then on the stop loss level is this. So here we are assuming that we have $1,000 in our account. So you can just go ahead and type in whatever amount you have on your account. And then out of this $1,000, what we are ready to risk in this trade that we want to enter here is 250. This could be whatever you want to raise. It could be $50. If it is $50, in this case, it means if it gets up to your target, you are making additional $76 as profit. And then if it goes against you, you are losing that $50. So whatever you want to risk here, depending on the risk reward ratio you are putting here, if it is 1.5 and you are raising this amount, this is what you are going to get. So I mean that if the price goes against you, this is actually too much here. So you can adjust this. This is 10%. You can't just raise 10% of your funds this way. So you can go ahead and adjust this. So the more you adjust this up and down by just dragging at the AGL, the more you adjust it up and down, you see the more the percentage reduces. Let's say if you are going to risk 3% of your account or whatever funds you have here, if you are going to risk 3%, the risk reward ratio in this case will now be 5.12. So if I drag it down here again, it will now be around risk reward ratio 1.8 and so on. You can go ahead and drag this up and down to adjust and know where you want to set your stop loss. For instance, if I want to set my stop loss, I enter this market at 35,300 and then I want to set my stop loss at 34,000. So I just go ahead and double click on this again. When I double click on it, here you have the profit level, and then when you come down here, you see where it says stop level. So what I will need to do here is that I want to adjust this. This right now is showing at 32,000. So if I want to stop loss, I will say, okay, let the price be at 34,000 since we enter 33,200. So I'll say, let it be at $34,000. And once I click on enter, you see that this has automatically been adjusted here. So my stop loss now has been adjusted to this, and here you can now see that the percentage we are risking in this account is about 3.6%, and the risk reward ratio is around 4% or thereabout. So if I want to adjust this more, let's say I make it 33,000 for instance. If I now come in here and say I want it to stop loss at 33,000 and enter, and this will equally adjust. So the risk reward ratio now is 2.5, and then we are risking like 6% of this amount that we are actually ready to risk in this market. So in this case, if it goes against us, we are losing 6% of the $50 we are risking. And then if it goes in our favor, we'll be making additional 124 dollars actually to this account. So if this price goes in our favor, we are making additional $124 in this market. So this is how easy it is actually to use this. So the amount here represents what you'll be left if this goes against you, and then the one here is what you gain if the price goes in your favor. So at the end of the day, once you finish your calculation here, you just go ahead and then use the parameters that you have here to go enter your trade with your exchange. So those of you who will be receiving the signal says enter profit here, enter that. You can equally do your own analysis before you actually enter the price. By using these tools here from your TradingView account, you can manage your risk before entering the price. The same thing applies to, if I go ahead and remove this, the same thing applies to when you decide to go short by using the short position tool. So if I come in here and click on the short position, so this one now become, let's say we are entering this price somewhere around here, or let's say we enter the price somewhere around here or thereabout. So we are entering the price as 38,000, and then we want to short this market and take profit when this price gets down to 33,000 or thereabout, and then we are going to set our stop loss somewhere around here or so. So you can equally double click on this and you still have the same amount, and then the amount you are ready to risk, if it is 250, if it is $25, if it is $50, you go ahead and put in the amount there. Here is calculating by percentage. We can go ahead and specify it by USDT. So you go ahead and specify the amount you are ready to risk in this trade, and once you calculate that, you will now set, okay, the entering price will be let's say 38,000, and then you want to take profit at 33,000 actually, and the stop loss, let's say we want to set our stop loss at 37,000 or thereabout. So we'll go ahead and set our stop loss at 37,000 and then click OK. 37,000 is too low, so let me just adjust that to, the stop loss should be at 39. Let's assume it's 39,000. All right, so somewhere there. So that I'll be able to explain this. So the risk reward ratio here is 5, and this is actually more than, you are risking like 2% of your funds actually. So in this case, you are risking 2% of your funds, and if this price goes against you, you would have made like 13% from the point at which you enter, you started shorting this market. So your $1,000 would have turned to $2,000 plus. So this is how you calculate all of this. And the next thing is to go back to the exchange and show you how to input this once you finish calculating this on TradingView. Once you finish doing this calculation with this long and short position on with TradingView, the next thing now is to go to your exchange and start inputting these details there. So I'll just open up my exchange now and show you how to adjust these details there. All right, so here I am on the broker that I'm using. I use OKX, and OKX is one of the best crypto trading platform that offers a whole lot of benefit in using their trading, and most especially their trading fee is actually one of the best in the market. So if you don't have an account with OKX, link will equally be in the video description to sign up for an account. So what I will do is hover over trade and go to margin trading. And under margin trading, we will now see features, we'll see perpetual trading, and so on. So what I will do here is, let's say we want to go, this is BTC, USDT perpetual. So what we want to trade here is cross, we are not trading with cross, we'll go ahead and select isolated, and then we want to enter the price with the market price. And what we did with our trading view account is that we want to enter this price, this market at 38,000. Actually, if you want to limit it, you can just go ahead and type in the amount. So if it is the market price, it will enter at the current market price, which is 38,170 or thereabout, and then you go ahead and put in the amount you are ready to risk. In this case, if it is since we are trading with $1,000, in your own case, if we are risking 250% of $1,000, which will now be, in this case, it will be $250 actually. So on TradingView, we were risking 250% of the total amount we have. So since we are risking 250%, here on the trading account, we are going to calculate that as 250%. Sorry, 25%. 25% of $1,000 will now be $250. You can raise 10%, you can raise 20%, you can raise 100% of whatever you have. 100% will be the whole of funds you have on your account. And 25% will mean 25% of the funds you have in your account. So that is what you are ready to risk. You go ahead and put in that, and then at the end of the day, you go to long the market or short the market, whatever it is, and then you can now set your take profit and your stop loss wherever you want it. In this case, we wanted to set our stop loss to 39,000, so you go ahead and put in 39,000 here, and then our take profit, we want it to be at 33,000, so you go ahead and put in the take profit here. And here at the end of the day, once you put in your take profit and stop loss here, what trading what OKS is telling you is that take profit will be triggered when the market price reaches $33,000, and it is expected to end you profit of $103. And then this will be triggered when it gets to 30, if the price goes against us and it gets to $39,000, the price, this will be triggered, and we are going to lose about $16 of our account. If the market goes in our favor with these prices we have specified here, if the market goes in our favor with what we have specified here, we are going to make this as profit, and then if it goes against us, we are going to lose about 17 USDT. So basically, that is all I've calculated here, and that is what how you use the long and short position to calculate or to analyze your market before actually entering the market. That way you'll be able to calculate your risk reward ratio, you'll be able to calculate the amount you are ready to risk and how much you are making with that. So that is how to use the long and short position too. I hope this video was helpful. If there is anything I didn't mention here and you want to make that input, you can use the comment in the video. You can use the comment section to actually make your clarification. If you don't understand anything, equally use the comment section. And with that being said, I will see you in my next video.